day, the Gorsuch appointment and officially being sworn in, and also the foreign policy challenges with senior political analyst Britt Hume with us tonight. Good evening, Britt. I may have to interrupt here for the Alabama governor's announcement, which we can talk about too.